Sandy Kennedy, the president of Retail Industry Leaders Association, said, and I quote, "Tariffs are a tax on American families. This escalating trade war threatens to tax every aspect of our American lifestyle, from the clothes on our back and the food we eat, to the cars we drive and shoes we wear." Meanwhile, National Retail Federation President and CEO Matthew Say voiced the concerns of many when he said, quote, "Every sector of the US economy stands to lose in a trade war. Increased import tariffs, imposed and proposed by the Trump administration, have provoked strong opposition from the US business community and retaliatory measures from US trading partners. The increased tariffs relate to a variety of imported products worth tens of billions of US dollars. And a recent survey from the US Federal Reserve shows that they have led to a rise in input costs across the United States. The survey results were released on Wednesday and showed that manufacturers are bearing the brunt of the huge losses in trade disputes. On the whole, businesses' input costs have been rising more rapidly than selling prices, despite increased efforts to pass cost hikes on to consumers. In the Philadelphia Fed District, nearly two-thirds of local firms noted that price hikes or supply disruptions had already occurred or were anticipated because of tariffs and the threat of tariffs. Businesses in the Cleveland Fed District also voiced concern that the impact of tariffs would soon filter through the supply chain in the form of higher prices of new transportation equipment, including trucks and trailers. On top of this, over 80 US trade associations from Americans for Free Trade and Farmers for Free Trade have announced participation in a national campaign to oppose the Trump administration's import tariffs. According to a statement from the trade coalitions, the multi-million US dollar campaign called Tariffs Hurt the Heartland will focus on telling the stories of American businesses, farmers, workers, and families harmed by the tariffs. Americans for Free Trade represents a variety of supply chain stakeholders, including US manufacturers, farmers and agribusinesses, retailers, technology companies, service suppliers, natural gas and oil companies, importers, and exporters.